Welcome back, everyone. A man was killed today when his car plunged from the top of a 7-story parking garage at a casino in Bethlehem. The Lehigh County coroner says the man died at a hospital after that vehicle crashed through a railing at the top of the garage at the Sands Casino Resort. What caused the incident is still not known.